So in the fifth today, I'd like to talk about the Daifun speakers. So Daifun was very kind to send this one recently. So in a previous video, I believe over a year ago or so, I had already a speaker that looked a bit like this, but a bit cheaper model. So this one is a bit expensive. So it has like LED lights under the buttons, and you can even take them out because they have mechanical buttons, which is pretty cool. Like, normally you don't see that on a Bluetooth speaker. But hey, it has it. And the funny thing about this overall design is that you have this screen, the button layout, on the rear you have like charging port and everything. It's a pretty cool speaker. I also still have this one from Daifun. It's a bit of a cheaper one, also cheaper build, also the LEDs are a little bit bigger. So this one also has the speaker backfiring, and this one has the speaker upfiring, which I do prefer a bit better, because then you at least have the audio a bit more inside the room instead of behind you. So both speakers you can use with an app from Daifun. So this app is pretty simplified but pretty handy. So you can do different kinds of things with the app. For example, you now see this equalizer, which even works with a microphone. So there's like a microphone inside the device. So you see the audio is reacting. You can also do it with something else. For example, this frog. So this frog is now following my voice. But also with this face. It's pretty cool actually that this works, and you have even like a mushroom man or something. It's pretty cool that yeah, it reacts on your audio. But you can also do other things like let me check other designs. For example, somebody is jumping on a trampoline, and this app is pretty easy to use, and you do need an account, and I'm not really big fan of that, but yeah, you can link it with your current accounts and then you can use it. For example, Snake. It even works pretty instant. So if you choose some design or you make a design yourself, which is also possible, I will clear this now. And then you can try to make something. I will try to make a heart, but I'm not very good in it. And then maybe an arrow. Okay, that one goes pretty fine. So yeah, you can do a lot of things with the speaker. And over audio, I will say is like alright for this kind of speaker. The prices are pretty high on this one, maybe, but this one's pretty cheap. And I do think this one is even a bit better for the rugged kind of experience, because this one has like the rubber ceiling. And this one is, yeah, a bit more on the plastic side. And it's more of a design speaker. So you have here like volume control. Here you can switch for Bluetooth and everything, even like play plus the audio. You have here the possibility to change between some modes. So yeah, overall, pretty cool experience. And I'm going to show you guys a few samples with those two in comparison, so you see the difference between audio performance. Here we go.
When you hear my body. hear my body.
As mentioned before, the sampling, these speakers are really meant for design, and in that aspect they really do promise a lot of things, and especially this one, it is really cool speaker. And if I would look for something of a design speaker, I would definitely get it. And even the audio performance, even though it's only one driver on top, is fine. Really, for background sound, it's a decent sound, it even has some punch and some volume. And thanks to the bass port, you do have a bit of deepness in this body. Thanks to Daifum again to send out this stuff, because really it's cool to test it out. And especially this one is a keeper. I will definitely put it here behind me because I like it. It looks cool. Hope you guys enjoy this and see you guys in the next.